Mid-December means graduation ceremonies return to Tallahassee. They'll be full of pomp, circumstance, and celebration.
Absolutely. Some may be the first in their families, perhaps, to graduate. Others may be going back to school to finish a degree. But for one soon-to-be grad, she is the first to graduate from an entire program.
WCTV's Capital City correspondent Matt Hoffman joining us live from the joint FAMU-FSU College of Engineering. Matt, tell us about her story.
Yeah, and what a great story that is. You know, Briona Carswell is already a lieutenant in the Air Force. She's a former Division I gymnast, but now she adds another title, the first FAMU graduate from a specific school here at the Joint College in Tallahassee. Carswell won't be taking to the skies, but she might be in a more exclusive club, the very first graduate of the Department of Materials Science and Engineering from FAMU.
The joint college between FAMU and FSU is about 10 minutes away, and I've taken one class on FSU's campus, so you go between all three.
Carswell is smiling because graduating from the joint college, it's not easy, especially when you're on a compressed timeline for military service.
It's truly an honor that I got to be the first, and I'm very lucky that I had that opportunity, and I just hope it inspires more people to come here and pursue the degree.
In class, Carswell focused on studying plastics and how they degrade. She says most current plastics don't degrade at all, but engineers are designing new plastics that would break down. She says knowing how things melt and how to research will help her become a better officer when she returns to the Air Force.
How different things melt process and things like that, and that's important for any sort of fabrication process we might be doing in the Air Force.
Carswell will be joining many other FAMU students during graduation ceremonies on Saturday. You know, hanging around the Joint College today, there's sort of this juxtaposition, right? A lot of long faces from folks taking finals, but elation from folks who are about to get their newly minted degrees. It's quiet now. It'll be exciting throughout Tallahassee all weekend. For now, in Tallahassee, I'm Matt Hoffman, WCTV Eyewitness News.
Yeah, that mood usually improves when you're done with the final.
That's right. Big sigh of relief. Thank you,
Matt. That's right.